This is the Western Wall, the Wailing Wall, and you can see Jews and Christians from all over the place. This is the retaining wall, and it is also, it's called the Wailing Wall because they said when the temple was destroyed, the rocks themselves wept. And so, you get a chance to see it. They just went up, laid hands on, prayed, and touched the wall, and asked the Messiah to reveal himself to his people.